If today you hear his voice, do not harden your hearts. Let us sing to the Lord. Make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come into his presence with thanksgiving. Let us make a joyful noise to him with songs of praise. If today you hear his voice, do not harden your heart.